Ghosts are these big, scary dinosaurs that won't die, even though we blow them up like 5 times.
The whole cast is really quite amazing. I play Colt Rockwell, and I'm on a mission to make absolutely the best possible movie I can.
What we hear from the locals, we may be dealing with a cliff beast.
We've seen this before.
5 times is what I have heard.
Dr. Lacey honestly feels like an extension of me and my personality. She has psychic powers. I like to think of myself as a little psychic. And so for me, it was really easy to slip into the role of Dr. Lacey and just talk to these dinosaurs.
You better start chatting or I'm gonna talk to them with this.
Preserving life would be the most important thing to Dr. Packard, to my character. Bit of a conundrum because the cliff beasts are killers. You know, that's their nature.
We always knew these beasts came from cliffs.
Who knew it was the cliffs of Mars?
Dolly is smart and she's strong and she's really grown over the years. And she finds that actions speak louder than words. Status update. We are fucked.
Well, if you have not seen the previous cliff beast, all you need to know is I'm in it. And I'm the star of the show.
I didn't kill your mama. It was the rest of him.
This is the cliff. This is what it's all about, folks. Cliff Beasts. It's in every movie. Which brings me to Cliff Beast 6, which is 6 times as good as Cliff Beasts 1. You've seen us in the jungle. You've seen us in the desert. We've globetrotted with this franchise. But now the difference between this movie and the other movies, this time, we're on the top of Mount Everest.
I can hear something. The nest must be close.
I'm a movie nerd. I'm a movie fan. If I wasn't making this movie, I'd be buying a ticket to go see it. Believe me.
I'm just so honored to be a part of a production this expensive.
I have no idea what it's about, but there are cliffs and there are beasts for the 6th time.
We're having a really good time on this installment of Cliff Beasts. Everybody's killing it, the gang is back, and we are ready for another adventure.
If that thing moves, I'm gonna blow its fucking head off.
Why are we going towards the dinosaurs? That's where all the danger is.
Let's do this.
Thanks for watching. Subscribe to the Netflix Film Club channel to get our latest exclusive videos. Plus, hit the bell so you don't miss a single one.